I basically got collabed with them, and my name is Ezra David. If you don't know me, I'm Ezra David, and I'm 10 years old. I'm going to be uploading every Thursday, and this channel is all about homemade squishies. You can do squishy, homemade squishy updates, squishy collections, anything about squishies. So if you don't know what squishies are, basically, they're basically just a collectible that you can squish. And yeah. And if you are asking, I do have real squishies, so I only have like 11. I have like panda bun, blush bun, so that's all that I got from my home, like real squishies. But for this video, it's all about my homemade squishy collection. And I'm also sorry for my bad lighting, my bad background here. This is not my bedroom, it's my parents' bedroom because it's the most quiet room ever. And sorry for also for background noise anyways, so. Yes, and I am filming with a earphone here. So, yeah, and I'm gonna get started with the squishy collection, so I'll be right back! So here's the first squishy, and this is a hamburger wrapped in foil, but I did not make this. Keisha Mungoon made this, and if you guys haven't seen my trade in my channel, make sure to check that out. It's really dense, but it's also very soft. And it's the other thing that she gave me. It's like a dense ball, but it's also very soft. Then I got this cake, chocolate cake that we made together. These two random chocolates. These two biscuits that I don't know how. They don't even look like biscuits, so I don't know. I don't even know why I made that. But there's this spaced one. This emoji, this face orange thing, I don't really know. It's also very soft. Then I got this. I'm also sorry if I'm rushing, but yeah. And then I got this cheese ball. It's very soft. Then I got this heart squishy, which is a little bit larger than this. You can see. It has a face on it, and it has a magnet, so you can put this in the refrigerator or anything. And I got this little faced one, and I know you guys are gonna, literally gonna make fun of that, but I don't really care, because it's so squishy. Then I got this, pill, so squishy as well. Then I got this cheesecake, then I got this Ferrero toast, which is so squishy, I love this. So, yeah. So if you're questioning, am I Asian, are you, born or somewhere, I'm basically... And I'm a Filipino, and yeah. So, all of us are in different countries, but not exactly, because Keisha and Pearl, we're all Asians. So, yeah. So, that is basically all for this video, and I'll definitely see you guys next time. Bye, guys. Make sure to subscribe to KawaiiDiamond07, and I will definitely see you guys next time. And I'll also upload every Thursday. Bye, guys.